review on the Jeremy Christmas Bing Crosby. So
let me first go over on how I got this thing. So I got this for like $90 on eBay. And everything except the mouth. And then the mouth, I had to repair the mouth. I had to repair the mouth again a couple months ago. Then after that, I repaired the mouth a couple of weeks ago. The mouth broke again because on that last time I repaired it, I did a terrible job. I literally, like, the wires were just hot glued on and stuff. And so I went back in there, I fixed it, and then the mouth would barely move then because it was on a small shaft motor. And I repaired this again yesterday. It was like just move like this much, and I would be like, "What the heck? Why?" So I recently got a new long shaft motor that I actually found from one of my other props. That is, just a random prop. I don't know. It's something. It's just one of my old props. Not a rare Jeremy item or anything. I don't really know what prop it was. Anyway, I just found it laying in my bin. It was from a prop. I think it was from a Christmas prop. That Jeremy made in the past couple years. So, yeah. I also found out they have long crafts on Amazon. So I replaced that. I got a new piece on. Now the mouth, and don't ask why the mouth is already hanging down, so I glued it wrong, but it moves down this much more. I don't really care that I glued it wrong, so it looks perfect. But if you remember my last video on it, it would move a bunch, which is good, and then it broke actually after that, and I fixed it again yesterday. It would originally just move this much, and you could barely tell. So I got this on eBay. So yeah, I'll just give you guys a quick demo real quick. Wait, here, I'll start from this first time. Was crap because the speaker blew out during repairs. I don't know. All my animatronics, their speakers blew out. I don't know why. Because normally they don't blow out that much. I don't know if I just have bad luck. The speaker blew out, and I didn't have any right size speakers for him, so I used a speaker that I got from a baby toy, or one of my old toys or something, or my sister's doll. I don't know where it was from. And yeah, then after yesterday when I was repairing, I found a good speaker in my my tub. And yeah, so yeah, I put it in, and yeah, you can hear it sounds better now.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, gather round. He's making a list, checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He sees you when you're sleeping.
microphone doesn't move all the way over, like, because normally it swings, like, right there. It's not, like, anything, like, a split gear. I know why. I'll just tell you real quick. So, during the day I actually fixed him, like, the first day I fixed him a very long time ago, the arm snapped somehow. I think I was carrying it upstairs from the basement where I am now to put it on my shelf. Then I accidentally grabbed the arm and it snapped. And I tried to hot glue it, but it wouldn't work. And I didn't have any super glue at the time, so I just put a bunch of tape on it because that worked. And I mean, you can see. Yeah, it's on good and stuff. Snapped like right there or something. Yeah, like right there. So I just, that's just like that now. So yeah, here's the last song. Thing. This is the newest model, which is more rare. Actually, you can tell, or I don't know, I think, yeah, this is newer model. You can tell, I mean, because look, when you look at the mouth shaft, it's metal. It's not plastic. It's metal. And they made it metal after. And Joe Bean Videos thinks they're, like, not glued on. The metal shafts are glued on, because mine luckily got pulled out really easily. Joe Bean Video did not have a good luck with his regular Bing. I might get a regular Bing soon. There's one on offer up for $30. I can't find the listing no more, but if I can find it, I'm probably going to get that. So, just saying, because I already have, then I would... Because let me also just say real quick, I do have the box. It's upstairs. And also, let me just tell you, I do what other pop culture series I have. I have Three Stooges. I have Wizard of Oz, Scarecrow. I'm just counting that in. It's not real pop culture. I'm still counting it just because it's basically like one I have. James Brown. I have regular Dean, Christmas Bing right here. I have Rocky Balboa, which, and, can't think of any more right now. Yeah, I think that's all I have. I don't have any coming in the mail, or yet. I'm, maybe for my birthday, once it comes up, I can try to get something, because now I'm still a hunter. I'm just going over some stuff right here. Okay, so this is the end of the video. Not this isn't really a review anymore. I am still a hunter. I'm not gonna be doing it as much though, and I'm not just gonna collect random Jemmy items. I'm mostly pop culture series and Gravedigger and Spinner collector. I mean, Spinners mostly not, but normally I'm not gonna buy just random items. Unless, I really like them, my vampire or my Hopping Frankenstein's, a random item, but, that's, my favorite. I've always, always wanted one that's, kind of the Frankenstein is really special to me. So, yeah, that's why I got that, and... Also, I am getting, okay, so from Dark Horse, this is from Dark Horse, I'm getting this, skull on a bat, or
bat on a skull that sings the same song as the Frankenstein, so I can do a duet with that and stuff. That'll be pretty cool. So I'm gonna start collecting stuff that sings the same song as the Frankenstein again. So yeah. Anyway, that's basically it for the review and just talking about stuff. This is the back of him. It's kind of glued up from the first day I fixed him. He also has a little cut right there, but that don't really matter. Okay, so he has, also can take a DC, he takes 4 batteries and DC 6-volt adapter. So yeah, like and subscribe.